Jason here with themogulmindset.com. Today I'm talking about cash flow really is the issue. Now, as a small business owner myself, I understand cash flow is king. If you don't know how to organize and handle your cash flow, what comes in, what comes out, you will lose your business or you will not have a business for long. So I'm here to talk to you today about how can you be a better manager of your time and have better cash flow. One way is to look at online marketing and network marketing in particular. Now, there's an opportunity that I'm involved with that is helping me to improve my overall cash flow in my online and offline business. To learn more about this opportunity, I implore you to click the link below this video to learn more information about how you can control your cash flow in your online or offline business. Or you can also learn about a great opportunity that is helping me and others in this global wealth community to have that extra free time to spend more time with our family and really enjoy life, because we're all about creating lifestyle freedom. So if you're interested in learning more information, click on the link below this video. It'll take you to more information. You can also go to my blog at themogulmindset.com, and I hope to hear from you on the other side.